What's up, everybody? What we got today is a beautiful day. I think 86 or something here in North Carolina where I'm at. What we got tonight or today is Hop Life Dipa Double Indian Pale Ale. India Pale Ale. It is 8.2% and it's from Conshohocken, PA, Pennsylvania. It's a cool can, but not my favorite can, but it's, I like the name Hop Life. It says go where the path takes you, and it was canned on the 20th of April, so this thing's really fresh. Appreciate WB Savage hooking me up with this one. Check out his channel. We'll clean off the top here. Sitting out here just a little bit, so. Wow, that's definitely juice. Grapefruit, piney, resinous, some tropical notes in there too, maybe some melon and grape. See it here. I don't know, I don't think it's filtered per se, just some transferring over. Pretty color there. It's about what it looks like. Look a little bit better in the sunlight. Sun just went up, of course. Smells nice. It's definitely, like I said, pine resiny. But you get that grapefruit, orange. Stone fruit. Just nice, fresh aroma on this thing. Go show you this again. Here it is right there. How many did you get in it? You see the can? So here it is. Let's give it a taste. It's good. It's got a little too much bitter. Got a good, like I said, you smell that pine, that resin. It's nice, fresh smell. Bitterness really drops on this thing, though. So I'd say pretty darn good. It's got sweetness going down. You get some of that grapefruit, definitely that pine resiny. You kind of lose kind of the other tropical notes. Definitely good though. Nice medium smooth mouthfeel going down. Goes down, doesn't really dance across the tongue, goes down pretty silky smooth. And then that bitterness just pops at the end. Decent beer for being outside. Definitely a bit bitter for my taste, but really good. Hop Life Dipa from Conshohocken Brewing Company, Conshohocken, PA, Pennsylvania. Overall rating on this, I give it a 9 flat. Good beer, good to have out on a beautiful day. Appreciate you watching. We'll come back later with some craziness. See ya.